I look around and I think about the people that are gone. The people that are still here.
When did I become so numb?
I bet you thought you were all gonna grow old together. When sitting around the table at Sunday dinner in the happily ever after. No. Doesn't work like that, Rick. Not anymore.
Feel like they came from someone else.
I was gonna keep you alive. Call, baby. Yeah, man.
Is he dead? He will be. See, there's people like you. Good people, they always die.
You're a good man, right?
You can't just be the good guy and expect to live, okay? Not anymore.
You failed as a leader. And most of all, Rick, you failed as a father.
They counted on you. You were their leader.
You're supposed to be their leader. Well, I'm here now.
Maybe if I wouldn't have stopped looking. Because I gave up, that's on me.
Stop thinking that every time you lose someone, it's because of you, something you did wrong. What you need to do, more so than me, is wake up.
Maybe if I tried harder and done things differently, we'd see more.
They're all gone now. Because of you!
They're all dead. Who's next? It feels like it's ending.
I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain, then I'll bury my own time ago. But it's
chillin'.
My brother. I can be found the body. I'm not gonna stop till I find out. You really think you're gonna take this community from us? From Glenn, from Michelle, from Daryl, from me?
I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. Suffocating and running out of oxygen.
Where are my feelings?
You. Are you with me?
We fight for our future. We'll fight for revenge.
Where is the real me? Where is the real me?
Brother. Brother. Take my hand.
You being back with us here now, that's everything. You're my brother.